This story is about love. The woman I